What we tend to do here, and obviously language is a great incentive, because you can't be having difficult conversations in the heat of the moment, so we tend to do all of our communications in the office first, coach to coach, then we'll bring in key playmakers, key decision makers, and we have those conversations here, so that when we step out of the office, we've got an alignment of understanding, and most importantly, the coaching staff here are able to run it in their own language, and the playing group are able to run it in their own language.
Okay.